previous Dan Squabble Chronicles, Togo lost his battle against Rintaro in the quarterfinals. This time in Squabble Chronicles, Vault learns about his new special move, Heavenly Strike.
Valkyrie, even though we used our special move against him, it still didn't work. How is this even possible?
I can help you.
Oh, it's the old guy again. What do you want now?
And how are you all the way over here? Well, you see, I was following you around ever since you came to my dojo.
I studied Valkyrie's new move, Heavenly Strike. I have a lot of info on that. I would like to fill you in.
Of course! Feel free to.
Okay. Oh, you see, I was studying many top bladers. And when I saw you, your Heavenly Strike had some sort of aurora.
What do you mean by aurora?
Let me explain. You see, Flying Valkyrie has these four little attack areas. They're clear, dark, blue. But when you did Heavenly Strike, one of them turned clear, light blue, the color of a heavenly crystal.
What's a heavenly crystal?
Hold on, let me see if I have some extras. I do. This is a heavenly crystal. The babe draws out power from this to make a really powerful strike.
Let's take a look at your match against Fubuki. I have it recorded.
Here we go. I'll just press play. As you see there, that was the energy coming from you to the bay. You're transferring it to the bay. That is the energy. See that blue stuff? That's this crystal. It's going into the battle. So, let's take a look at how it has effect on your bay. This is coming up, and as you can tell, right there. See? Let's pause it. You have that energy on your bay. This is that. So that means that you're using heavenly crystals to make your special move work. Let's take a look at how effectful it is. Attaching on Fubuki. Look at that. I took a replay. It's going slowly and it's a really, really powerful attack. It even bursted him. That's how good heavenly crystals can be. In the video, it showed that you used four crystals, but only able to master one of them. When you get powerful and more powerful, you'll be able to manipulate all four of them to decide on which sides you will go on. All four sides, all two sides, all three sides, two on one side, four on one side, two on one side, two on the other side. It really depends on how you want to do it. You can get lots of special moves off of these heavenly crystals.
Wow, I really didn't know that. Thanks, man. Now I know more about my winning Valkyrie. Let's train harder and harder until we beat Louie and meet him in the World Championships.
Next time on Squabble Chronicles, before the final match, Rintaro trades his driver with Iga for better performance.